And receive your miracle.
Receive your miracle.
Through your prophet.
And the prophet
program.
Program.
Thanks to you.
Every day.
Chaque jour. Every day.
Chaque jour.
Through the church.
And the Église.
Mountain Saint.
Mountain Saint.
The ground of resurrection.
The
ground of resurrection.
We are
found.
We are
found in the community of
Gombe,
behind the inner boundary, opposite the general hospital of Mama Yemo.
That is where we are found.
That's where we are found. My friend, our numbers. They are passing on the television. You can see it. And you can call us. You can see the numbers. And you can call us. We are people that are following us from all over the world. People following us from UK. People following us from France. From Belgium. I say, be connected in this program always, and your life will never remain the same.
Naturally, na bisi mokimana na France, na Belgium, na Holland, ini, na bisi mokika na connecte ko fi na bisi mokika na nengo bote.
I say welcome in the program.
Na bisi mo bien bon na
bisi mo. In few minutes.
Na mo minutes mo ken.
I want to deliver a message.
Na yena personalite ya mo.
We are reading in the book of 2 Kings, chapter 13, from verse 21.
À partir de verset 21.
This was the Bible. Lingala, the interpreter will be interpreting in English.
Lingala,
Mukolomoko batu bazalaki kokende kokunda ebembe.
One day people were going to bury a dead body.
Bakomi na epai ya mabanga.
They arrived where there was rocks.
Na esika liburu oyo bakundaki Elize ezalaki.
Where they buried Elisha.
Na mbala moko bamoni lingomba moko ya bamiyibi wana.
Then they saw a troop coming.
Bongo bapwaki ebembe yango na kati ya liburu ya cemetery.
Then they dropped the dead body
na cemetery ya Elize.
In the sepulcher of Elisha.
Pe bakimi na bango.
And they ran away.
Kaka na tangu ebembe etuti mikuwa ya Elize.
As the dead body touched the bones of Elisha,
he
came back to life.
Father, I thank you for this word.
Papa, na tonje pona loba
we. I empower your word.
Na pesi yango
and I pray that you may use this word
na stenge
to heal people,
pona
to deliver people, and
batu
to set lives free.
To liberate
in free. Jesus' name.
Na kombo na Yesu.
Amen.
Amen.
My dear listeners, wherever you are, welcome in this program. I want to tell you, the crown of resurrection, it is there with the one purpose to resurrect whatever that has died into your life. I don't know what has died into your life, but you want resurrection. You want restoration. I say welcome on the ground of resurrection. And you will never be disappointed. The Bible says that these people, they were going to bury a cop.
Mokufi.
The Bible says,
Bibelobi,
ahead of them,
bango,
they saw thieves,
bamoni miyibi,
a band of thieves.
Troop moka miyibi.
And the Bible says they feared.
Bibelobi babangi.
So they threw the cup. They threw a dead body and they ran away. And the dead body, where it fell, it touched the bone of a dead prophet, Elijah. And the Bible says, because the dead body came in contact of the bone of the dead prophet, the Bible says the dead person came back to life. Wherever you are, I want to tell you something. Whatever died and you wanted to bury it can come back to life. Only if you can step your feet on the ground of resurrection. Maybe you are listening to me. Business has died. Your health is dying. My friend, I don't know what has died. All your relationships have died. died, come on the crown of the resurrection and meet the prophetic and anointing, and your life will come back to life. Your business will come back to life. Your relationship will come back to life. Your marriage will come back to life. Whatsoever that has died will come back to life. Will come back to life. Jesus has told me that I communicate life wherever you are. My friend, the ground of resurrection, it is a place that God has prepared, and God has made a covenant that whoever will step his feet there, his life will come back to life. Whatever died, you are listening to me, one part of your body died long time ago, come and step on the ground of resurrection, and whatever died into you will come back to life. Whatever died will come to back to life. I have come to an end. I have finished this program. I want now to connect with you into I want to connect you with you on your phone. You call us, we'll receive you and we'll speak to you. People who are following us through YouTube, you can call us. The number is passing there. I see people are already calling. We are going to receive people. Few people. We are going to talk in people's lives. I swear that your life will never remain the same. You have a problem in your family. You have a problem in your marriage. You have a problem in your business. You have a problem in the place of your work. I say, call right now. And don't just stop by calling. Also take a step of faith and come on the ground of the election. Let me meet with you. Let me talk with you. And I swear to God that your life will never remain the same. This week we are in a powerful service. My friend, don't miss. And your life will never remain the same. And at the same time, I take this opportunity announce to you on 14th of July,
le 14 juillet,
we are beginning a very, very powerful campaign. We are going to be having a great prophet. This prophet is blind. He does not see. Physically is blind. But spiritually, he's a great prophet. Ben Wamalwa from Kenya. He will be here in Kinshasa. So many people who have been to Kenya, they know this great man of God. A very, very great prophet.
A grand prophet.
I say on 14th of July, we will be with him. And your life will never remain the same. And also, this is the prophecy that God gave to me. Wherever you are listening to me, hear this prophecy. Hearken to this prophecy. And your family will be saved. Jehovah spoke to me, and God told me that I speak this prophecy outside. God showed me the attack that has been made against young children from the age of 1 week to the age of 18. I want to tell you, parents, this is the prophecy for your children from the age of 1 week. From the age of 1 week, tika oyo naloba na lingala pete mutu nyoso ayoka ngai bien.
Let me speak in Lingala for everybody to understand.
Papa, mama, brother and sister,
you are that following me.
Zambe ayebisingai.
God has told me
naloba nayo
to speak to you.
Mupoti.
You parents,
but prepare attack.
There's an attack that is prepared.
A prepare attack.
The word of darkness has prepared an attack.
Contre bana.
Against children.
Ya Asia in semen.
From the age of 1 week.
Jusque age.
Up to the age of
18 ans.
18 years.
Ozoyo kanga partout, ozoyo ke
langa. You are hearing me from wherever you are.
Attack oyo.
This attack.
Ezo banda officiellement.
Is beginning officially.
Na le 25.
On the 25th.
Ya mwa oyo.
Of this month.
Le 25.
The 25th.
Ya mwa oyo.
Of this month.
Mwa de mai.
The month of May.
Ezo kende.
It will go.
Jusque mwa de juillet.
Until July.
Jusque mwa de juillet.
Until July.
Bisika nyoso.
Wherever you are hearing me from, I'm telling you,
mama,
I'm telling you, my sister,
come,
let us protect your children. You just buy the juice, red juice. Take an offering of 2,000. Come to the ground of resurrection.
I will
let you know how to protect your children. You have 10 children. Buy 10 bottles of red juice. And 2,000 for offering
Matana
of each children. Come to the ground of resurrection.
Mwana wana.
That child
akosa la
is going to be protected. Let me tell you this.
Sala yango.
Do it.
Via mwana na yo.
The life of your child is going to be protected.
Tozana ba para.
We have parents.
Papa. Mama,
man and woman,
na na yo.
Your children have been
hospitalized.
Just don't go to the hospital. You can lose your child.
Le kanano.
Come first.
Le kanano.
Come first.
Le kanano.
Come first.
Topate la mwana na yo.
Let us protect your children.
Bapara oyo bakozala ignorant.
The parent that you are going to be ignorant.
Ebena mangu de bana na bango.
Many are going to lose their children.
Nakati ya ignorance.
With ignorance.
Oya yokidi sakoli oyo.
He that hear the prophecy.
Na yo.
Tell your neighbors. Share it with your brothers and
ya
sisters
famille,
in the family.
Mopate la famille.
To protect the family. I'm in the end.
Nazo banda ba appel.
I want to receive the calling.
Sikoyo.
You that you are going to call
Nako
now.
Ye.
I will receive him.
Nako
I will talk with him.
Apre na ko oriente yo.
Then
Nini okohiko sala.
What to do.
Wete nzambe.
For God.
Apate la famille na yo
mubimba. To protect
your family.
Wherever you are calling
na
me from. I want to tell you something.
Tie. Zambe asan zambe munene.
God is a good God.
Our God is a great God.
Zambe nemsa san zambe munene.
So just call now and your life will never remain the same.
Benga siko fine go tsika lande mokote.
Yes. Just call now.
Benga siko.
I see people are calling.
Namoni batwa so benga.
And I'm receiving already calls.
Bena zoya bariza ba pen.
Allô.
Allô papa bonsoir.
Yes, bonsoir.
Papa na bingo na kumina limeti papa.
Tombola mgongo nayo.
Na bingo na kumina limeti papa.
Oui oui, obenga na limite olobinini. Nini? Eza kiste te kole kali sus operasyon te paske wana eza troisième operasyon kole kali sus operasyon te. Wewe, nazana pezi omata mabela dise kwa tukuta na yo na oriente unini ya kosala. Probleme eza kebazo bundisa kopota na yo. Paske opota mwana moko. Opota mwana moko kuselema nakati alibala oyo za nakati opota mwana moko. Oh my God, akatani. Nalobi, benga tukuta na tusula nakati mpepe.
Or, let us talk. Then your life is
your life will never remain the same. Namoni ba pele ekomi ebele. Allo. Bonjour papa. Allo.
Allo.
Oui, obengeli wapi?
Bonjour papa.
Bonjour papa, obengeli wapi?
Na bengi yo apaki ya mongafula.
Oui, olobini ni papa?
Ah papa, doki naza po moko serie na otiko somba moto moko awa. Ça fait déjà des semaines, na pesi chauffeur na ngai des fois bimi na ngai.
Yoka, yoka, kata. Ozola na bien?
Na lando bien.
Chauffeur wana aso saka nayo, ye moko azui moto wana amemi yango abombi yango na ndaku ya mama Lake na ye, ndeku ya mama na ye, amemi yango abombi kuna mama Lake na ye kombo na ye Evelyn.
Ah.
Ozo comprendre? Abombi kote kuna moto. Nazomo na moto babombi yango na ngamba malueka. Mama na ye wana afana na ngamba ya malueka. Aloru yebisa ye ke stadili kanga ye apre oya na ina mabele alisekwa moto na yo ekosongela yo.
Amen.
Zambe apambola yo. Amen. Amen. Bande kubani ngami tozo continue.
Alobi
tozana kumi de la Gombe Avenue Province numero 2 partout mozola nangana poto sikoyo mozola nangana poto mozola na situnda bat obozola nangana poto mozola nangana Belgique mozola nangana France na lobi boye Zambe asosolo ba asolo na kati ya vina yo sikoyo
bat
obozola nanga partout mozola nelanga mozola nangana poto mozola nangana
France.
I want to tell you God is speaking into your life.
Zambe wala na vina
just call now.
Yaka sikoyo
just call now. And
to
your life
will
never remain the same. I will speak into your life and I will direct you in what to do so that your life cannot remain the same.
Hello.
Hello, Papa. Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Papa, la bingo na kumi lingua.
Olobi.
Oui, oui. Olobi? Olobi? Asali nini? Balongoli musala.
Na musala papa.
Aza wapi?
Papa ye, papa yaka. Papa wali mbateoza.
Papa.
Papa ye, balongoli musala.
Hello?
Hello papa.
Yo problem ezake balongoli musala. Balongoli musala akosa eloko moko. Ona zana pezu na ebisa yo. Olingi kolandela mingi makamba batu.
Amen.
Eloko ezo longu sa ona musala esa songi songi.
Songi songi nde nini papa?
Songi songi nde nini? Sidali ozo landela makamba batu. Olo baboye batu na musala osiko sala kabatuta ni mitu mingi. Nde chef a decide alongu launa kata musala. Alors, nazana pezwe okende kokwea na makula ya chef oyebisa elimbisa ngai na reconnaître bambe bana ngai. Esko zoka? Salango lobile ndi okosonga na musala.
Amen papa.
Zambe apambola. Amen. Amen. Oui. Bande kubaninga mibisika nyoso ozobengela benga to oriandeyo
fina yo ekotika
lolenge mokote fina yo ekoshanje fina yo ekobongwa vina ukubongwa partout bisika bozo bengala biso na lobito zana mabele ali sekwa avenue province numero
2
avenue province numero 2
province avenue koma
bana vi ekotika lo hallo
hallo
bonjour
Nazana besoin au sein de la prière pour la biloko ni koma malamu parce que ndira wana ba bazoka na biloko na lotinda au sein de la prière papa.
Au sein la kanini?
Na lotinda ba biloko na ndira voyage papa.
Oui oui.
Changa na mabondi li biloko na ngai koma malamu.
Oui. Nazana besoin pe okoma na mabele ali sekwa na sungayo. Osola ndaka bien? Okoma na mabele alisekwa na sunga ozolu kambongo mingi ozolu kambongo frema na makasi nyoso me ozo matate ozo bongate parce que ozana problem familial mozana bitumba fami mozana kindo kinakati ya fami oezo bundisa bino soki mtu amadineti vi elingi ebi mafinanzema esengeli asonga zero asanga eloko lisusu obanda a zero tali makambo o netio esalemelio sko oeza 4e fois oeza 4e fois ke olamuki lisusu obandiko sala misala. Alors, nazana pezo okoma na mabela lisekwa na oriande unini ya kosala pwete nzamba kangu la vina yo. Paske nyozo o sosala, osala repetisyo, osala kaka plasi moko.
Na mabela lisekwa izo api papa.
Tozana kuminde la gombe, suki kumina opitaji jela mama ye motuna aveni province numero 2. Oyoki?
Amen papa. Narandio vye papa.
Zambe, apambola yo. Amen. Bande kubani ngami ba apel eza ebele menazo continuete a cause ya temps.
My brothers, there are so many people are calling but I will not continue because of time.
So I say like this.
Narobi boy,
you are there.
Uzawana.
You are following us.
Uzawana biso.
Come on the crown of resurrection.
Yakala mabela
I meet with you.
Nakutana nayo.
I talk with you.
Nasolola nayo.
I pray with you.
Nasambela nayo.
Your life.
Vina yo.
Will never remain the same. I've come to an end. Let me receive the last call.
Nayamba apel ya suka.
Then I finish. Hello. Yes, bonsoir. Allô?
Allô, papa.
Oui. Yes, cut. Azana bana mibale ekatani. So I want to tell you that wherever you are, just follow us and your life will never remain the same. I have come to an end. We have the service every day. Tuesday day.
Mardi.
Wednesday.
Mercredi.
Thursday.
Jeudi.
Friday.
Vendredi.
And Sunday.
Dimanche.
Tuesday day.
Mardi.
Wednesday.
Mercredi.
Thursday.
Jeudi.
And Friday.
Vendredi.
And our English, our programs
program
are conducted in English and Lingala.
Anglais na Lingala.
And so you want to follow us, maybe you are a foreigner, come and you will enjoy the service. God will bless you and God will meet the desire of your heart. Wherever you are, wherever you are calling from, I want to tell you what our God can do, no man can do. And where no man can do, our God can do. Let me tell you, where the mind of men has entered, that is where our God begins. My dear, I've come to an end. Connect yourself with our services this week. Come and your life will be resurrected. Your life will be restored. My name is Prophet Mike Happy Wahepi.
Prophet Mike Happy Wahepi.
The President of the Crown of Resurrection.
Ya mabele ya liseko.
May God bless you and heal you in Jesus' name. So follow our testimonies. And see what God is doing on the Crown of Resurrection. God bless you. Bye.
Au revoir.
Ma fille Nzamba Pambla Kende Os Esili Kende Mardi Tol Lobby Kendo Sabango Prophet Alobi Mosalangali sous control. Zoka Operation Anandimite Mosalangana control. Nzamba Pambola. Est-ce que tu sais Oka? Oui.
Baba y docteur habite et nous proposons ça la ego. Baba y a côté photographie. Ma pose photographie avec un bon résultat. Là, on est un résultat d'opérateur à Tali. A 10 000 ans, il fallait que ça dise 500 dollars aux autres pour faire l'opération qui est au cas de Batron. Malade, on a vu ça qui m'a été mal dit et c'est ma carte à Batron. Pour avoir des connaissances, là, on s'est retrouvé dans un vrai hôpital d'or et de Néma. La vie, les amis, il y a un retassé de soi pour ça, va violer là. Habib a dit faire opérer, il faut que ça 500 dollars pour ma carte de Batron. La partie photographie d'Orteur en est ici là-haut. Malade, vous avez dit qu'il y a moins de soutien. Et pour une piste.
Après 4 jours, na moni likolo na ngai ekauki. Bon, bato bazaro loba na kende pa ya nganga, soki na kete likolo na ngai ekoma bakota ekokata na me, na boya kinga alubi na kokenda tape ya nganga moko te na kota tanda kote na otalaka Yesu. Bayo nyonso bazolanda ngai partout bazali. Eloko ya liboso ifo bazaka na froid. Faut pas zana kondima, attends zana malade zan dengue nini, koke ne pas angangate, kote tambo la bitambo la tapate, faut zana kondima kaka, que non yé soit pour qui ça.
Olivier, asanini, akufi,
yakanae, Te, non, non, par ordre, pardon, abengi kunabaya nae. Loba oyeza mabele ya lisekwa. Nakobangate mosikoli nanga asali akolo belanga asali na bomo atayo kofi mosikoli na biso sana bomo. Mosikoli nanga asali akolobelanga asali na Father, I pray that this girl comes back to life. I pray that she comes back to her health. If I be the prophet, I call back the strength in the body. I call healing. In Jesus' name.
Au nom de Jésus.
Problème na bino za nini? Nani apesi o permission ya koloba? Nsongi zivina yo. Zamba songi zavina yo. Zambe ona sali laka asongi zavina yo. I call your health from wherever it is. In the name of Jesus, if I be the prophet of God, I call right now back your life. In the name of Jesus Christ, miracle working God, touch her now and restore her life. Touch her now and restore her life.
Et restaure sa vie.
I release this anointing.
Je libère cette onction.
Water over her.
L'eau sur elle.
May God restore you.
Et Dieu te restaure.
Na bengi esprit na ena bengi esprit na ena bengi makasi na e. Nyoso esongela elokula mtu oyo auti kulia sikoyo. Na kombo Yesu Kristo. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom de Jésus Christ.
Nani mama yaka? Fandi sayo. Zwae lopoko. Nalobi zwae lopoko. Nalobi sokyo tushengai. Sokyo tushengai. Ngane na obomai. Nalobi kwa tushengai te. I release the grace. Fandi sayo. I'll be fun this side. Tikai. If I be the prophet, I release the supernatural anointing, the supernatural power over her life. Let the ankles, let the feet receive the strength in Jesus' name. Tambla na mona landanga landanga na mona landanga matao na mona oyeza mabela lise kwa pete langu leso maboko makasa kulwa Panga fire! Panga fire! All of you need this. On the Blubaki and on the Malada Magazu is our girl. Zomana Nabino Kende Pomana
Kakanamona Makurona Mata. Tele madutu wa sikoe. Tele matutu wa. Mwela mafuta. Ya wedi olive. Mama. Ozo kuluari kenzambe na ngako huko tele misayo. Chikruwa. Bapetio ba kinea mwae nyoso eso simbate. Haa. Nalina peta wakaka kine moko. Sikoe. Pesi. Thank you. Mama, talali poso na yo. Talali poso. Tialo kolona se. Yesu alobi, asimba ina lopoko apre, atele. One, two, three, power! Come out! Come out! Come out! Come out! Come out! Come out! Tell him, man. Tell him, man. What's up, tell him? Yeah? Mozo sakana nanga. Passe Siri. Passe Siri. Tambula, tambula na mona. Tambula na gafelo yo na mona. C'est trop facile. Trop facile. Et ça trop facile. Mama, sautez bon amour. Papa, osana maladie à makolo, simba makolo na yo mama. Ozo pika mentina. Oya zalika wanini, simba makolo na yo bien. Simba makolo. Aya, longwa. Longola makolo. Longola makolo. Banda bon. Avec vitesse. Avec vitesse. Avec vitesse. Get it so. Avec vitesse. Avec vitesse. C'est comme ça. Oh my God. C'est comme ça. Bato. Aya, rapide. Oi, oi, oi. Ozo kani. Pepele. Eh? C'est la bonne. Takataboza takatatabu reteremo zakatalaba babobo tereremo katalababa aya tobe 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 aya pedela za medilala yoga tambla na bafier sko tambla bafier bino mibale bino mibale motambla bafier tan kai na bafier na bafier eh. Yakanano, yakanano. Mama, mata. Tu crois, tu fies. Et t'as lié au secours.
Capable.
Dieu est capable.
croire.
Martha, seulement tu crois, tu viens. Merci. Aïe, maman, allez, panda. Tosso, tambla, to continue. Oui. To continue. Yes, Jesus. These people, they are getting healed. There are things that are losing people now. As I say, there are things losing people now. As I say, there are things losing people.
Papa, Tikroa,
Mount, Don, Tikroa, we continue, continue. Tikroa, pesanga ya yope, pesanga ya yo. Tikroa, miracle. Hey, hey, hey. Mokomo nandi makambao. Nani ozana peki ye langa yangu. Yes, Lord. Nani? Nani? Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Nani? Nani? Ozo kluar, fie! Hey, mama.
Nika!
Hey! Oh la 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 la! Ya 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 ya! Oh ya! Oh ya! Oh ya! Oh ya! Est-ce qu'on somme on a? Est-ce qu'on somme on a? Eh! 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 Première chose, donne-moi. Parce que ce qui est Bessingaï, au commis, au priché, au commis, au priché, au tambla kaka. Talamakam, talamakam, bandeko, talamakam. Hé, sararaba, kusa, talaba. Ya, 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 ya. Hé, hé, kanga fire! Kanga fire! Kanga fire! Kanga fire! Nani atikali na peke alingia songa na ngona ndako? Aza wapi?